Hello, Prep 2. Now we're making a revision on unit 1 in algebra. Okay. First one, first page, factorization of each of the following, taking by HCF, highest common factors. Okay. Number one, 5a plus 15b. Number two, we find by solutions by. Okay. 5a plus 15b. 5, 15. Taking HCF is 5. Okay. Why? 5 is common factors between 5 and 15. 5 divisible by 5, 15 divisible by 15. And 5a divided 5 equals a, 15b divided 5 equal 3b. Okay? Equal 3b. Number 2, 10xy minus 8xz equals 10 and 8. The number divisible by 10 and 8 is 2. X, then 2x is the common factor, it's HCF. Okay. 10xy divided 2x equals 5y. 8xz divided 2x equals 4z. Okay. Number 3. 12x bar 2, 4xy. 12 and 4. The number divisible by 12 and 4 is 4. X bar 2x, then x. 4x is common factors. 12x bar 2 divided 4x equals 3x. 4xy divided 4x equals y. Number 4, 3x bar 2y plus 2xy bar 2 plus yz. The numbers 2, 3, 2, and 1, not divisible, not factorization, not HCF between them. X bar 2y, x, y bar 2, x, y is common factors. Then 3x bar 2, y divided x, y equal 3x. 2x, y bar 2 divided x, y equal 2y. X, y divided x, y equals 1. 2x, m plus 3, 4, y, m plus 3. 2 and 4 is 2 is common factors. M plus 3 is m plus 3. Then the number is x minus 2y. Why? This is a term. Expressions divided this. Expressions is x and the other expression is 2y. Number 6, x, z, y. Z minus y, y minus z. Z minus y not equal y minus z, but it is the same numbers in opposite sign. Then we can represent it by zy is z minus y negative y. Y minus z equal z minus y minus. Okay? We can positive become negative. Then z minus y, z minus y taking HCF, then a z minus y, the number is become x and is L. Okay. This is the lessons we can taking this in prep one. We can must revision in this. Number two, factorization of each of the following. Okay. Number two, number one, factorization x minus x bar 2 plus 5x plus 6. There is steps by factorization. Number one, must be arranged these expressions according to the power of x. Number two taking HCF. Number three, factorization. Okay. First expressions, it is arranged and no factorization. No HCF between them. Okay. X bar 2, x and x. 6. Two numbers product is 6 and the sign between them is positive and positive. And the sum between them is 5. 6, 2 by 3 and the sign like the middle. Number 2, x bar 2, x and x. 6, two numbers product 6 and the difference between them. Why difference between them? Because the sign of last term is negative. Then the difference between them is 5, 6 and 1. And the sign is difference. Why difference? The sign is similar to the middle and the sign is difference. The greatest number taking the sign of the middle, okay, 6 taking the sign of negative, and the other sign and the other number taking the opposite sign of middle is positive. x power 2 plus 56, we must arrange this expressions by according to x power 2, x power 2 minus 15x plus 56. And this x power 2, two numbers product is 56, and the sum between them is 15. Why sum? The sign is positive, then we can find the two numbers 7 and 8. And the sign like the middle, negative and negative. Okay, number 4, 3a bar 2 plus 9a bar 2 minus 120a. Factorizations by number 1, arrange, it is arranged. And number 2, there is HCF between them. 3, 9, 120 is 3. A bar 3, A bar 2, A is A. Then 3A bar 3, 3A bar 3 divided 3 is A bar 2. 9A bar 2 divided 3A equals 3A. 120A divided 3 is 40. This is expressions we can factorizations by A bar 2, A. 40, two numbers product is 40, and the difference between them is 3, 8 and 5, okay? The greatest number, taking the sign of the middle, 8 is positive, and 5 oppositely, it is a middle, okay? Number 5, m plus 7. Simplify this expression, m bar 2, m by 7, 7m. Minus 18. Two numbers in product is 18, and the difference between them is 7. It is 9 and 2. And the sign is difference. Difference, why difference? The last term is negative, then the difference between them 9 and 2. 9 taking the sign of middle, and 2 taking the opposite of the 9. Okay? Number. Number 3, factorization each of the following, okay? Number 1, 14x bar 2 minus 17x plus 5, okay? Number 1, 14x bar 2, 17x plus 5. Number 1, arrange, it is arranged. No HCF. Two numbers, 14, 5, 17. Two numbers, product is 14, 2 and 7. 5, 5 by 1. And the middle term is 7 by 1 is negative 7. 2 by 5 is negative 10. Negative 7 plus negative 10 is negative 17. Okay? Number 2. 14x bar 3 minus 112x bar 2 minus 20x. HCF between them is 4x. 48x bar 2 bar 3 divided 4x equal 12x bar 2. 112x bar 2 divided 4x equal 28x. 20x divided 4x equals 5. This is the expressions we can factorizations by 4x. 6 by 2 is 12. 1 by 5 is 5. And the middle term is 2 by 1 is 2. Okay? 2 by 1 is 2, 2 by 1 is 2, 6 by 5 is negative 30, this negative 30, and the positive 2 is negative 28. Number 3, 10x plus y, x plus y. This is the direct productions, okay? 10x by x equal 10x bar 2, y by y equal y power 2, and xy, 10xy is 11xy. But the other steps is simplify. 10xy, 10x bar 2 is 10x bar 2. 11xy, 11xy. Y minus 7x, y minus 7y bar 2, y bar 2 minus 7y bar 2 equal minus 6y bar 2. This is the expressions, okay? No HCF. But must be factorizations by middle term is 10, 5 by 2, 6, 3 by 2, or 2 by 3, two term is 2 by 3, 2 by 2 equals 4, negative 4. 5 by 3 equal positive 15. Positive 15 plus 4 equal 11xy. Okay, this is the second lesson. Why second lesson? The coefficients of x power 2 more than 1. And the last expressions, this is the first lesson. Why first lesson? The factorization coefficient of x bar 2 is equals 1. And number 3, okay? Number 3 is the second lesson. Four lessons, x bar 2 minus 25, okay? How to find this? X bar 2 minus 25, it is the binomial. Why binomial? Two term. For how to factorization is this? X 25, 5, 5, and 1 positive and 1 negative. 49 x power 4 minus 1 is the binomial. Why binomial? To term. 4x square root the first, 7x power 2. Square root the second is 1. 1, 1, 7x power 2. Number positive 1, positive 1. Other is negative. X power 3 minus 64x. Number 1, arranged. It is arranged. And number 1, number 2, it is common factors is x. Then x power 3 divided x is x power 2. 64x divided x is 64. X power 2 minus 64, we can factorization this by difference to square. Difference to square, how? First term is taking its square root, and the other term is has a square root. And the sign between them is negative. Then it is the difference to square. X, square root 64 is 8 and 8. Number 4. 18x power 2 minus 48x plus 32. Taking HCF between them is 2. And the number 18x power 2. 18x power 2. Divided 2 is 9x power 2. 48x divided 2 is 24x. 32 divided 2 is 16. It is a trinomial. How to factorization this? The first term has square root, and the third term has square root. Then square root the first is 3x. Square root the third is 4. Then the middle term, 2x by 4 is 12 by 2 equal 24. This is the factorization by perfect square. Then difference square, and this is the perfect square. How perfect square? First term has square root, and the third term has square root, and the middle is 3x by 4 by 2 equal 24. Okay. Number 5, complete by missing a term in the edge of the following if it is a perfect square. Perfect square, 4x power 2, 25. How to find this? The middle term is positive or negative. 2 by square root first, square root the third. Okay? How? The middle term is positive or negative. 2 by square root first, 49, x bar 2. And time is square root the third, 25. It is positive or negative. 2 by 7, x by 4, by 5 is 40, positive or negative 70x. Okay? Number 2, 25x bar 2 minus 60x is, how to find this? It is the perfect square. How? It is the third term is middle power 2 over 4 by first. Okay? Middle power 2, 4 by first term. Middle power 2, negative 60x bar all power 2. Okay? 3600x bar 2. Divide 4 by, then the result is 36. Number 3, when we can find the first term, if it is the perfect square, the first term is middle power 2 over 4 by third. Why? First term is middle power 2 of 4 by third term is it is 4x power 2. Okay? Using factorization to find the value of not using a calculator. 55 plus 2 by 55 bar 2, plus 45 all vertical. This is a perfect square. How can factorization this? Taking HCF, taking square root the first, square root the third. Okay? 55 square root 55 all power 2 square root is 55. 45 all power 2 square root is 45. 55 plus 45 is 100. 100 all power 2 equal 10,000. Number 2, 99 power 2 minus 1, it is the difference to square. How to difference to square? First has square root, second has square root, and the sign between them is negative. Taking square root first is 99 and 99. Square root is second, 1, 1. The sign, 1 positive and 1 negative. 99 plus 1, 100. 99 minus 1 is well, equals 98. Time is equal 9,800. Number 3, 25 all power 2 minus 15. It is the difference to square. 25, 15, 15, 1 negative, 1 positive. Difference between them is 10. Sum between them is 40. 10 by 40 equals 400. Number 4, 52 times 48. 52, we can represent by this 52 by 50 plus 2. 48 is the 50 minus 2. It is the difference to square. 50 by 50 equal 50 power 2. 2 by 2 is the 2 power 2. 50 power 2 is 2,500. 2 power 2 is 4. The difference between them is 2,496. Last one, 312 all power 2 minus 2 by 312 times 311 plus 311 all power 2. It is a difference, it is a perfect square. Again, by factorization, taking square root first, taking square root the third, and the sign between them is negative, and the sign between them is positive. Not forget this. It is a square root, it is 312, 311. Difference between them is 1, 1 power 2 equals 1. Okay? Number 7, okay? 8x power 3 plus 125. It is a binomial, it is a fourth term. How can factorization this? First term has cubic root. Second term has cubic root. How to find the factorization by 8x power 3 plus 125. First term has cubic root. Okay, taking square root cubic root first is 2x. Cubic root second is 5. And this is the two term, two expression. Or the smallest expression is 2x plus 1 plus 5. And the greatest brackets is first power 2, second power 2, and first by second opposite sign. It is a positive become negative, negative become positive. 2x by 5 equal 2x by 5 equal 10x. This is the expression. Okay? Okay? Number 2, 40x power 4 minus 5x. Number 1, taking HCF, 5x, then 8x power 3 minus 1. 5x, okay, still, it is the same place. 8x power 3, it is a binomial, and the first term has cubic root, and the second term has cubic root. We can opening two terms, two expressions, two brackets, smallest and the greatest. Smallest, cubic root first is 2x, cubic root second is 1, first power 2, second power 2, first by second is 2x, opposite sign, positive, negative, negative, or equal to positive. Number 3, x power 3 minus 3x power 2 plus 27 minus 9x, it is a factorization by grouping. How grouping? We can, it is x bar 3 minus 3x bar 2, 27 minus 9. It is the brackets, making brackets the two term and the other term. X bar 3 minus 3x bar 2, taking HCF is x bar 2. Then x bar 3 divided x bar 2 equal x. 3x bar 2 divided x bar 2 equal 3. And then taking HCF, between them 9, 27 is 9. Okay? 9. 27 divided 9 is 3. 9x divided 9 equals x. X minus 3, 3 minus x. X minus 3 not equal 3 minus x, but it is x minus 3, the sign is negative. Okay, x minus 3, x minus 3, we replacing the sign between them is negative. Okay, then x minus 3 taking HSF, x minus 3, then x power 2, it is the remain, and that other term is 9. Then x minus 3, x minus x power 2 minus 9. X power 2 minus 9, it is the difference to square. Okay, x minus 3, x plus 3. The result numbers or result expressions is x minus 3, x minus 3 is in x minus 3 all power 2, x plus 3. Okay, number 8, this is the grouping. How grouping? It is a four term. It is a complete factorization, and this is other. Okay. Number one, x bar 2 minus 10x y plus 25 y bar 2 minus 36. The last exercise on grouping, two term, but this is a three term and one term. Three term, we making the brackets between three term. Three term, it is a perfect square. Perfect square how? First term has square root. Second term has a square root, and the sign between is negative. Then the 36 has square root. Two term, it is binomial, okay? Has in the first has square root, the second has square root. We can factorization by taking square root x minus 5y, x minus 5y. Taking square root 6, 6, 1 positive, 1 negative, or 1 negative, 1 positive. Number 2, 4x bar 4 plus y bar 4. 4x bar 4, y bar 4, we must be add positive or negative. Positive or negative 2 by square root first, square root the second, okay? Square root the first, square root the second by 2, okay? It is 4x bar 2y minus 4x bar 2y. 4x bar 2 bar 4 plus y bar 4, add and subtract, it is the same term, okay? 4x bar 2, we can find the by 4x bar 2, 4x bar 2, y bar 2, and negative 4x bar 2, y bar 2. It is the perfect square. Perfect square, okay, taking square root the first, 2x bar 2, square root the second, y bar 2. 2x bar 2, y bar 2 plus y bar 2. 2x bar 2 plus y bar 2, okay? And the other term is taking square root 2xy, 2xy. One positive and the other is negative, okay? Number 3, x bar 4 minus 19, x bar 2, y bar 2 plus 9x y bar 4 minus, okay, number 3, add positive or negative 2 by square root the first, square root the third, square root the first, x bar 2, square root the third, 3y bar 2, by 2, it is 6x bar 2, y bar 2, positive or negative, okay, positive 6 bar 2, 6x y bar 2, it is the making it is the middle between x bar 4, 9y bar 4. And negative 19, x bar 2, y bar 2, minus 6, x bar 2, y bar 2, this is the simplify is 25x bar 2, y bar 2. The perfect square, and it is the having square root. Perfect square, taking square root to the first is x bar 2. Taking square root to the third, 3y bar 2, x bar 2 minus plus 3y bar 2, x bar 2 plus 3y bar 2, 25xy taking square root x 5xy 5xy, one negative and the other is positive. Okay, number 9, find in our solution set of this expression. It is the by factorization. We must be arrange this and taking HSF and simplify and factorization. Okay, number 1, taking HSF, x, okay, number 1, 2x bar 2 plus 7x, we notice that x common x, okay, x common factors 2x plus 7. If two term is 7, then first is 7, x equals, first is 0, and the other is 0. If the first is 0, x equals 0, or the other is 0, 2x plus 7 equals 0. Then 2x equals negative 7. Then x equals negative 7 over 2. Then the solution set is 0 and negative 7 over 2. Number 2, x power 2 minus 6, x plus 9 equals 0. We notice that it is the perfect square. Taking HCF, taking square root first is x, second square root is 3, and the sign between them is negative. X minus 3 all power 2, then x minus 3 equals 0, then x equals 3, okay? Number 3, we note that x, 2 over x, 7 over 2, okay? And number 3, we must be multiply this two sides by 2x. It is the LCM, okay? 2x by x equal 2x over 2. 2x by 2 over x. X, simplify x, 2 by 2 equals 4. 2x by 7 over 2. 2, simplify 2 equals 7x. Then 7x represented by the other side. Then 2x over 2 minus 7x minus 4. Factorizations by the second lesson. Okay. 2x, x, 4, 4, 1. And it is the middle, positive 1. The other is negative 8. Negative 8 plus 1 equal negative 7. Two term is equal 0. Then if the first equals 0, 2x plus 1 equals 0. Or x plus 4 equals 0. 2x plus y 1 equals 0. Then 2x equals negative 1. Then equal negative 1 over 2. And x minus 4 equals 0, then x equals 4, then the solution set equals negative half and 4. Okay? Okay? Number 10, that it is a problem. A positive integer whose square exceed its double by 8, find the number. Okay? Number 1, it is the square exceed double by 8. Okay? It is the square x bar 2 minus 2x minus 8 equals 0. Factorizations by x minus plus 2, x plus 4. X plus 2 equals 0, then x equals negative 2. X plus 4 minus 4 equals 0, then x equals 4. But it is, we refuse by the number is positive. It is the number is 4. Okay? Number 1. Till the finish. Number 3, number 2, the length of rectangle exceed its width by 5 centimeters. If its area equal 14 centimeters square, find the length of its width. Okay? Okay? Let width is x. Then length exceed by 5. Length is x plus 5. But the area, what's the meaning of area of rectangle? Length by width. Length by width, x, x plus 5 equals 14. Simplify these expressions, x by x equals x bar 2. X by 5 equals 5x. 14 is the change into the other side. X bar 2 plus 5x minus 14. Factorization this, two numbers product equal 14, and the difference between them is 5. Then 7, 2. 7 positive, 2 negative. X plus 7 equals 0, then x equals negative 7. It is refused because the length is equals always equal positive. And the other, x minus 2 equals 0, then x equals 2. The width is 2 centimeter. And the length exceed by width by 5. The length is 7, okay? The length is 7. In last lessons, we must revision this video. Hello, thank you very much.